American warships stand guard over our foreign policy in Europe. The heavy cruiser Rochester in Greek waters plays host to King Paul, who comes aboard during a tour of inspection of American naval units. Guns boom the royal salute. Flags symbolize America's aid to Greece in her fight against communism. In another gesture of friendship, Admiral Sherman, American commander of naval forces in the Mediterranean, pays his respects to Greek officials. His is the task of carrying our might to a trouble spot.